In next few chapters, we will try to help you understand what defines you as an Iranian freelance journalist, what are your strengths, and how you can work to them. We will show you the importance of doing the research about the market, so you can find the best publication and section for your work. Finally, we will have a look at pitching. Stories won't sell themselves. It is important to understand how to pitch them and to the right people. Now have a look at a slideshow about the Western media market.